was a finalist at Viva Las Vegas. In Las Vegas. She was a finalist in the Best Debut category at Burlesque Hall of Fame, also in Las Vegas this year. And she is coming out here to do a traditional Filipino act with burlesque to celebrate San Francisco's abundant Filipino culture. Yeah.
There might be a few in attendance.
I'm guessing there's a Filipino right here. Filipino. Anyway, and there are three Filipinos here tonight. All right. Okay, all right, we don't need to know who everybody is Filipino. All right. But, ladies and gentlemen, she is from San Diego, California. We are awful glad to have her with us. You are all screaming for D. Lovely! Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was good love.